If a person had found any fault in the Quran, they would not need or feel the urge or the frustration to go beyond that. They would have told you and made a big deal about it. But when they haven't found anything, then shaitan led them to think about burning it. So the fact that someone burnt it, it goes to show that they couldn't intellectually challenge it. They didn't have something to talk about it. They didn't have negatives. They couldn't have had. So actually you need to thank Allah Almighty to say we are the Ummah of the Quran. But today, because we had youngsters completing the memorization of the Quran, I seized the opportunity to say, guess what? We have it in our hearts. You can't burn that. We have it in our hearts. Here we are, 5 children in Bolton. Oh, subhanallah. When I was told, would you be okay if they recited the last verses for completion? I said, why not? Why not? How can we not be? People are burning. We've put it in our hearts. And Allah says, would you like the protection of Allah? If you want it, put the Quran in your heart. Allah will protect you. Allah will protect you. So my brothers and sisters, this is a powerful encouragement.